It's back, New York Comic Con at the Javits Center.
For the past decade, fans have been able to get up close and personal with their favorite superheroes. CBS 2's Jill Nicolini went to check things out.
I'm Harley Quinn, and this is my boyfriend,
the Joker.
What do you guys dress up as?
We're Plusle and Minin from Pokemon.
Here's your chance to be your own superhero for 2, 3, or 4 days. You got to save the world here in New York. We have over 160,000 fans here. We've got 4 days of panels, and we have more exhibitors than anyone can shake a stick at. We've got so much programming that there's something here for everyone.
Fans from all over the world come to New York Comic Con because...
all the costumes.
All of the amazing artists.
All the panels. And this wonderful community.
And the crazy characters.
Everyone's so friendly. They don't care if you're dressed crazy or just having fun.
It's all about the costumes, the camaraderie, and getting really into the fandom.
What do you love about Comic-Con so much?
All the women in their cosplay.
That's Comic-Con lingo for costumes.
Here at New York Comic-Con, we're going to have David Duchovny. We're going to have Seth Meyers. We're going to have Bryan Cranston. We might have some Batman.
They also have over 60 different TV panels, and stars like Sarah Michelle Gellar get to talk to fans.
A Star Wars Rebels panel today. There's going to be an X-Files panel. There's also going to be some kind of a Batman panel, but I'm not allowed to disclose the details, so you're going to have to find out for yourself.
I'm a big comic book nerd, and I love meeting people.
For comic fans, you can check out all your favorite books and illustrators in Artist Alley.
Artist Alley is great because it's a place for artists to come out and meet the fans, and it's also a great market for us to sell our original artwork and sketches.
It's a big family event for us.
Yeah!
Love TV shows and comics. It's great here.
You can also check out the trading card section and try new video games like this Star Wars Battle Pod. On the West Side, Jill Nicolini, CBS 2 News.
All right, well, tickets to Comic-Con sold out, but there are still tickets to many Super Week events that you can get.
I love the passion. Like, they're into it.
They definitely have
it. And not halfway. All in. You're going to do it. Do it.
I was exploring their website the other day, and there is so much happening there that if you're kind of a novice to the whole thing, forget about it. You're going to get lost.
Totally overwhelming, right?
Absolutely.
Good time had by all. All right, well.